As these players were working on getting back into shape ahead of the 2012 season, their priority was and still is winning the Kenyan Premier League title. The other priority is getting recognition and an offer from a foreign club, possibly in Europe. However, the foreign recognition is not easy to come by since there are no talent scouts in the country.
I think the one factor that you see, like our national team, is a team which can make so many scouts come in Kenya, but somehow our performance is not that way good because of so many things, you see.
AFC coach Jan Koops is challenging scouts to make Kenya a regular stopover in order to unearth the talent within.
I think that Holland and Germany are thinking, Kenya, number 120 now, in the last 2 weeks, 133. There are no good players.
In the absence of scouts, Kenyan players are forced to go hunting for the clubs on a trial basis. Playing in a foreign club usually comes along with a bigger pay package.
Hata sayo eto anacheza Russia. Unaangalia sijui kina mamaduni yangu, kina sijui nani. Wanacheza warabuni ya mawapi. Sayo mostly mchezaji kusema kuhila na anafikiria tu ni mwapi anaweza tengeza do. Na kuna talent kubwa ya kucheza Europe, lakini anaona tuende hapo kwa sababu hapo ndo pameweza kupatikana.
However, just a fraction of the Kenyan players have made it in Europe and Asia. In 2011, Jamal Mohamed, James Situma, Moses Arita, George Blackberry Odhiambo returned home after a stint with different clubs. This year, Alan Wanga did the same.
My club had some issues with my agent, and this led to a dragging of me renewing a new contract with the club. And the windows were closed before I was registered for the league. So the club opted to loan me to play one season in FC.
So where did things go wrong for these players? And why are Kenyan players having a tough time abroad?
When I signed for Tirana, I had a contract with them, which was good. And they also had a contract with Sofapaka. But it reached a time when they could not like respect the contract.
Jamal Mohamed stayed in Romania for 4 months and left due to lack of pay and disrespect to his religion.
Niko Kenya, naenda Romania, team I perform vizuri, na then mi niko on and off kila sana national team. So tukakuwa na vita, mara ikakuwa mambo ya Ramadhani.
The country of choice is a major setback to Kenyans settling down in foreign clubs. AFC Leopards coach Jan Koops explains why.
Not every country is easy to, let's say, the football federation. When I look for the, I know, of course, very good football, the KNVB in Holland, then you don't have trouble. Also by the clubs, you don't have trouble. But sometimes it depends in other countries, let's say Albania, yeah, Vietnam, that are not real football countries.
Former Harambe Stars coach Gos Mule links the players' woes abroad to a lack of sports education from an early age.
I think it is our work as tactician, as a federation, to sit back and bring in programs that nurture and develop players for the future. Otherwise, we will still be lost in as far as international football is concerned.
That is a sentiment Jamal Mohamed concurs with, saying Kenyan players rush to look for greener pastures when they're not well equipped to do so.
Come Oliech, Mariga, Mugabe, au ni wachezaji siwezi sema ni complete ama ni, lakini ni wachezaji wame prepare for that moment, yani physically nini, so wakenda trials, yani ama mali walienda walikuwa wako katika level ile wanaweza fit in kwa klabu yote kubwa, but most so far yani tuko na talent lakini hatukwagi na preparation ya kwenda trials.
The Mathare United coach says a lack of professional advice is partly to blame.
Most of the players, they don't stick with their coaches who have developed them to a certain level. So that's the big problem that we are having here in Kenya. They don't concentrate with their coaches who started with them and who knows them well.
A shortcut may seem the only immediate option out for Kenyan players, but the way forward certainly includes coaches and the Football Federation nurturing talent from the youth level. Until that happens, Kenyan players seeking fame, fortune, and career growth abroad will still be firing in the dark.